crazy let's go, just run and switch the toy box in hand. There you go. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. So think about like your family and your Chinese. So kind of not school, but not.
Okay.
So you'll have them play with him, play with him. Get the toy into your right hand and one your left. Stay with me. Run across. Circle.
Oh, no.
And as you follow the motion. Yes.
No.
So you get him in the toy. Get him in the toy. Get a boy. Get a boy. Get a boy. Get a boy. Yes, the boy. Get it. Get it. Get it.
Good boy.
Nice, nice, good job.
So now that we've got to make you fall on the right side now, all the way kind of like in a circle. Yes, that's it. Good. Like
perfect, perfect.
Good. You feel that difference now? Yes. You're kind of like not using the toy to lure him on that side? Yes, there you go. Good.
Nice.
Good.
That's it. Nice.
Good. Good. And so I want to build it up to a point where I'm doing at least like be able to do two full circles on one side and him just follow that same side the whole time. And then being able to really switch it up and being able to do it for like 25 seconds or so at a time. And just running around.
Yee, good boy.
Yes, always, of course.
Nice, nice.
He's like, that horse is trying to kill us, I can tell. He's just like, that thing wants to eat us. Good boy, bud. So basically, once he's really comfortable with this, you can do a lot of just like handling on the flat, doing a bunch of circles, and then doing a front cross, and then with using the lefts and rights, like flipping him away from you.
Okay,
we're
working on that now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come here.
So building up to all those things.
Okay. Yeah, we're working on the walking with the turn.